should have been instantaneous, but it wasn't. And we didn't know why. We sent a video drone through and were shocked at the images sent back. Just a few frames of video right before the drone came back through showed what appeared to be several sets of eyes looking directly at the probe. It just found a living, breathing creature that was not human. The Truger immediately sent out a request for volunteers. He specifically wanted UAC security force members because he wanted to capture one of these creatures. I've made a lot of mistakes, but I am most ashamed of my involvement during the next phase. To get medical clearance to send human subjects through the device, I doctored up several of our reports to indicate that we had performed living tissue experiments. I did not regret it at the time, but a few days later, when our third test subject came back, he was chewing off his own fingers. It seemed that he was clinically insane. We started sending teams in about once every 2 days. The teams were reporting nightmarish experiences, sightings of things that ultimately made us conclude that the other dimension was not just another dimension. It was hell. And the creatures we were bringing back, demons. And then Betruger, he went through the portal himself. I don't know what he was thinking. It was an unscheduled trip, and he just went, and we couldn't stop him. And when he came back, he had changed. He sounded and looked the same, but he just... I don't know, he was just different. And then he did the unthinkable. He took the Soul Cube, the device that was discovered in the ruins, into the portal. The portal stabilizers just started to fail, and then living hell erupted into the base. We were stupid for not destroying the portals as soon as we realized what was on the other side. Oh God, forgive me. I blame myself for my part in this. Please, someone, never let this happen again. I'm sorry, Ian McCormick.
Systems activated. Teleportation is 18 hours complete.